Hello friends! Is the bottom border of a chart not displayed when you select No Spacing Style in Word 2007? Here's how you can resolve this issue. Open Word 2007 document. Go to the chart that does not display the bottom border in Word 2007. Right-click on the chart line and then click Paragraph. On the Indents and Spacing tab, go to the Spacing section, set After Spacing to Auto, and then click on OK. Now you can see the bottom border of the chart. Hope this was helpful. Have a good day.